I had fun. I had fun with the Aston Martin, obviously, because I had a sports car at the time. I had an E-type Jaguar, which was damaged all the time. And so I got all my own back, you know, putting machine guns and other things into it. And the ejector seat, which was going back to my wartime experience as a pilot. And then the Lotus in Spy Who Loved Me, to make it as a submarine, I adored.